Welcome to Quinoa 101. I was just looking for some nice recipe for you, but didn't find any. I thought, let me create something nice and new and exciting, tasty yet healthy. Aaj hum banayenge quinoa methi tikki from quinoa. Wow, beautiful recipe. Ab quinoa jo hai, ise hum wash karenge. Just gently, अच्छे से इसको मसल के चलिए. अब ये साफ हो गई है. अब इसका पानी डिस्कार्ड करके इसे अच्छे से बॉईल करेंगे 6 to 7 minutes के लिए, जब तक ये सॉफ्ट ना हो जाए. एंड देन विल कूल इट एंड देन विल स्टार्ट द प्रोसीजर फॉर द टिक्की. आई एम गोना ट्रांसफर दिस किनवा इनटू अ बिगर बोल और ये सारी चीज़ें हम मिक्स करेंगे. सबसे पहले इसमें डालेंगे चॉप ग्रीन चिली और थोड़ा सा फाइनली चॉप जिंजर. This is going to give it a beautiful fresh flavor. अदरक के पहले पतले पतले स्लाइसेस काट लेंगे. This goes directly into the bowl. Quinoa methi tikki. Now you take kasuri methi and just soak it with a little bit of water. I have with me some grated boiled potatoes. This goes right in. और साथ ही मैं डालूंगा थोड़ा सा roasted चना powder. साथ ही मैं डालेंगे थोड़ा सा नमक, थोड़ा सा लाल मिर्च का powder. And then finally, this soaked kasuri methi. Now, this is ready to be made into tikkis and quickly shallow fried. Let's do that. A little bit of oil on a flat pan. Here we go with a small tikki. Quinoa tikki with aloo and methi. And we're done. It was that simple. So all I'm going to do is just plate it right here. We're absolutely ready. Now this gorgeous looking beautiful quinoa methi tikkis, absolutely healthy, cooked in olive oil, just a little bit of potato to bind it, full and packed with nutrients. Ye try karna banta hai boss.